Hi, today we'll be making stuffed bell peppers. So, as you can see, we already have some cut, but first, I'm going to show you how to cut a bell pepper. So you want to make sure you have your knife and hold it firmly. And then just cut from the top just a small bit. That way you'll see it like that. Move, discard this to the side. And then as you're cutting, you just want to gently rotate your bell pepper all around the core. That way you're just guiding the pepper, but you're not moving your knife. And then from there, just take your hand, kind of twist, pull out the core, knock out the seeds. And you may have to go in there and just grab part of the ends out. And your bell pepper is ready to be stuffed in just a moment. So now, we're going to saute some onions. So we're just going to put some olive oil in the pan that we have here. And you don't need the heat too high. You just want it on a medium-low or medium is fine. Give it a few seconds to heat up. So we'll give this about another 30 seconds to a minute, and it should be ready for us to add our ground beef and garlic in there. So once your onions are soft, you can go ahead and add your ground beef. And you can grate that up, that way it cooks faster. Add in your garlic. And we're just gonna cook this until everything is brown, and then from then on we'll continue with the recipe. And as you can see, our onions are starting to turn opaque or clear, and that's perfectly fine. You don't have to, in the beginning of this recipe, you don't have to wait for it to do that since it's going to continue cooking with everything else. So while this is cooking, in the recipe it tells you to prepare some brown rice. But we've gone ahead and already did that, so that will be ready for us to add once this ground beef is thoroughly cooked. And while that's cooking, it's okay for you to clean up. So we're gonna move this cutting board out of the way to make space for our stuffed peppers. There we go. Now once it's brown, you can go ahead and add everything else because you don't want it to dry out since it's going to go in the oven after this. So now at this point, we're going to add our tomato sauce. And this is just a can, one can of tomato sauce. Some black beans, which are optional if you don't like beans. Salt and pepper. And just stir that in. And at this point, before you add the rice, go ahead and give it a taste now that the beef has been thoroughly cooked. And you can add more salt and pepper if you think it needs it. So now we're gonna add our rice. And this is just one cup of rice. Brown rice, that is. Looks like everything has come together and is thoroughly mixed. So we're gonna go ahead now and stuff our bell peppers. Now we have our stuffed bell peppers, but we're missing one thing, shredded cheese. Throw some cheese on top of the bell pepper. And now we're gonna put this in the oven for about 20 minutes or just until the bell peppers are nice and soft and our cheese is melted. So in the meantime, you can go ahead and clean up, and then we'll get our plate out. That way we are ready to plate once it's out of the oven. So now it's been about 20 minutes, so we're gonna go ahead and take our peppers out of the oven and then plate them. They have a nice golden brown color to them, and some parsley for garnish. And we'll just throw some parsley on just for a nice garnish. And there you have it, stuffed bell peppers.